Christ our Lord. Lord, thank you for being here with us today. Bless this food, and we thank you that the Flat family could come, and we hope they may have a safe trip back. Amen.
Thank you. Here come the Pistons and the Celtics. Detroit fresh off a win now in Orlando. Stephon Marbury, newest Celtic. How would things go for him? Well, not so well. Stripped Hamilton back in the starting lineup. And the Celtics players afterwards saying, boy, that Detroit offense when Hamilton starts is a different thing altogether. As if to prove it, the Pistons win at 105-95. And now comes word this morning from our Stephen A. Smith reporting that Allen Iverson will now come off the bench when he is available Tuesday as Detroit gets set to host.